have the PTO with manual transmission, engage PTO pushing the clutch. Go ahead and pull up your PTO button. Should be already engaged. And we can, we're gonna use a strobe light here up front just to show in the video. And we'll demonstrate the video now on the outside, but this is a simple process for the PTO in and PTO out, push the clutch back in and push it back down, truck being in neutral.